We do have a lot to get to, and we start with breaking news on this Pinpoint Weather Alert Day. This winter storm shutting down large stretches of Interstate 70, both east and west of Denver. Officials urging people to stay off the road.
Let's start with a look at the eastern plains. This is a live look at I-70 near Burlington. Authorities reporting strong winds blowing snow across the highway, blizzard conditions. We're going to have a live report from there in just a moment.
Let's go further west now along I-70. Live look right now, westbound, closed at Vail Pass. You can see the flashing lights right there. Cars being taken off the highway at Copper Mountain because of slick roads and accidents right there. Colorado roads have been dangerous since this morning. You can see whiteout conditions statewide here.